Hey guys, I just finished doing bleacher laps. And bleacher laps are me going up and down the bleachers and then running a full lap. That counts as one lap. Then I go up and down the bleachers again and then I do a second lap. It's tiring and it's exhausting and I am sweating right now. Look how disgusting this is. Look at all this sweat. What I wanted to say is I hate working out. I have to really push myself. I have to really see value in working out. And when I see the value of working out, to me, it's helping me with my mental, emotional health challenges. It's true. It does help me emotionally and mentally. And it manages my stress, which I carry every day. It's interesting because it also gives me more marketing ideas. As I'm jogging, I'm thinking about, oh, we just hired this copywriter. I have some creative ideas of updating our site pages or blog posts, and I have new blog post ideas that I would like for her to write and research about. It's interesting what working out can do. And I just want to encourage you guys, see value in what you guys do, whether that's working out, heck, even copywriting, what we're talking about. I hate copywriting. You know, people have commented on, wow, this is a great post on LinkedIn and everything. But honestly, I have to really push myself to jot down even my ideas, my thoughts, my opinions, and then elaborate on them later. It's a discipline thing. But I've learned to value copywriting, and I've learned to get better at it. The same with working out. Once I see value in that, I'm able to be disciplined and go after it. And it's interesting, the connection with discipline and valuing things. So I just want to encourage you to look at the things you don't enjoy doing and how you can value them and how you can keep doing it over and over to get better at it.